high drama visuals that we are getting in from the Karnataka Legislative Council. Look at that. Now, that person on your screen who's been dragged out is actually the deputy chairman. He went in to occupy the chair, but soon, this is what happened. The Congress MLCs forcibly evicted him from that chair. The chairman had to, you know, step in then quite soon after, and he adjourned the session sign and dime. Let's take a look at those visuals one more time before we go to Maya and try and understand why exactly that happened. Let's bring in Maya Sharma now, joining us live for more on this. Maya, unbelievable visuals over there. What exactly led to this?
Very disturbing visuals indeed out of the Karnataka Legislative Council earlier today. Now, this was a one-day session that had been convened on the special request of Karnataka Chief Minister B.S. Yediyurappa after the council was adjourned suddenly and sine die last Thursday. They had said that the Council Chairman Prabhat Chandra Shetty of the Congress had not been cooperating with them. They wanted to move a no-confidence motion against him today in the council. Now, in the council, the Congress and JDS numbers combined are bigger than the BJP. This is one of the reasons why they would have had a challenge actually getting through the controversial Cow Protection Act as well. And the bill was not, in fact, tabled last Thursday on the last day of the council last week. They wanted to move a no-confidence motion against the Congress chairman of the House. Clearly, they were not permitted to do so. When the deputy chairman, Bhojay Gowda, of the JDS actually occupied the chair, the Congress MLCs actually forced him out of the chair. They made him move. The Congress had made it clear they did not want this no-confidence motion actually happening. The chairman, Prabhat Chandra Shetty, had also said that this no-confidence motion would not happen. And in all of this, the scuffle, they pulled out the deputy chairman from his chair. He's with the JDS. The Congress later tweeted blaming the BJP for it, saying they have no respect for what the sanctity of the House, and they said that the BJP should actually apologize to the people of Karnataka for what happened. So parties blaming each other, but overall very distressing, disturbing scenes from the Legislative Council earlier today in Karnataka.
Maya, at one point in those visuals, we see the people go behind the chair and keep the door closed as well. Were they trying to keep the marshals out, and why didn't the security sort of step in here?
Well, of course, I think people were really taken by surprise. It was expected that the session would be very turbulent indeed. That was the expectation, considering it was, in fact, convened at a time after it had been adjourned sine die. Finally, in fact, the chairman, Prabhat Chandra Shetty, had to step in and adjourn the session, the council having been adjourned right now. But clearly, the fact that there would be somebody being manhandled probably took people by surprise, which was why, of course, it was not brought under control earlier, and why we saw those disturbing scenes of Congress MLCs physically removing the deputy chairman of the council, Bhojay Gowda of the JDS, from his seat. Very disturbing scenes indeed. There was expected to be conflict in the council, but probably most people did not expect it to take this physical turn, as the BJP planned to move a no-confidence motion against the chairman. The council right now adjourned.